I was diagnosed in November of 2000, November 7th to be exact. I'll always remember that day. In 1997, I was starting to get symptoms. Before diagnosis, I'd wake up in the morning throwing up, dizzy, and I was dizzy throughout the day. In and out going to work. I was talking to doctors from Bergen County, Hudson County, anywhere I could find a doctor. They told me, there's nothing wrong with you. Drink a gallon of water a day. Just keep on exercising, doing the things that you like to do. They couldn't find any answers. It came to the point when on November 7th of 2000, I decided to go to Holy Name Medical Center. At the time, I was working over in Leonia, New Jersey, and I was seeing double vision of everything. So, like a guy, I got up into the car, and I decided to drive with double vision, with one eye closed. I spoke with them, and between 2-3 hours of time, they decided to admit me, and then about 3 days later, they told me I had multiple sclerosis. Living with MS is very challenging in itself. Each morning you wake up, you don't know what's gonna happen. You don't know what you're gonna do, if you're gonna be better or you're gonna be worse than the next day. The one problem with me is my right side. My right side is very weak. If I do too much, my leg gets weak and it feels like I just can't do anything with it. But with exercise, diet and nutrition, I try to overcome it. Each day when I wake up in the morning, it's a battle, it's a war. There was a time when I was diagnosed with MS, I couldn't walk that well. I was 179 pounds, and I said, this is wrong, because before that, I was running, I was doing everything that I wanted to do in life. MS had a grip on me, had a hold on me. When you're diagnosed, you start to go to a place where you say, well, where am I supposed to be in life? And I found out that MS showed me that this is what I should do, help others. It's great being a trainer. The number one thing is, I always wanted to do something with MS. During my training sessions, what I would do with chair zumbers, we move our legs, we move our knees, we move our ankles, our arms, and especially right in the middle here, in the mid-waist area. Because what we have to do is we have to move. The more we move, the stronger we'll be, both physically, mentally, and it's one of the best things that we could possibly do. Holy Name Medical Center, the MS Center especially, has been nothing but the best for me. They helped me out so much with my questions, my needs, my beliefs. I'm feeling so good. I'm noticing that when I do move around and I do get stronger, I can do just about anything in life. MS is on the side, and I can live my life to the fullest and to help others.